Hot air engine project update. We've completed the displacer. Basically, it's a high temp insulation core wrapped with stainless steel wool. Let's see if I can get this to go back in. Yeah, and it does. So we'll be continuing with the fabrication. Let's see here. We've completed the frame. I still have to do the epoxy piston rings, and this is where the flywheel will be mounted, and then the the displacer crank and the piston crank around the outside. So in the future, I think we're just going to use bigger plate steel, make it an easier fabrication. Marking and drilling all these holes on the angle iron was time consuming, to say the least. So in a couple of days, hopefully, we'll be testing. Thanks for watching. Enjoy the day. Cheers.